Goes hard, goes hard. That's Mr. Stinky for you, 90.3 FM KMBA. Your girl MJ Wells here with the world famous DJ Reggie Ward. We got Mr. Stinky in the building, listening to some of his songs, talking about some of his projects.
All the way from KC
to AK, doing big things.
Yeah, and as we had mentioned a little earlier, my man basically shut it down at the pre-party, and I just found out, so you gonna be on the after party line?
Yes.
As well, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little 10-minute set, you know what I'm saying? Not too much. It's all good. Come out, show your love.
So what kind of music are you gonna do at the after party? Are you gonna
same thing, just reggae music,
yeah.
Man.
Okay.
You know, it's enough rappers in the world. I'm coming to show my...
Okay. People love reggae, though. A lot of people do love reggae. Do you know any of the artists that are nominated for the reggae this year?
I just found out probably about an hour ago there's a reggae scene.
Really?
I just talked to a few reggae DJs and all kinds of stuff, so I didn't even know.
Yeah, R&R, H3,
yeah.
And Rebel Cleft.
Absolutely.
Yeah, they're all nominated for the
reggae. I'm happy to hear that. I'm definitely going to check them out.
Yeah.
They would have loved to
vibe
with you.
Definitely.
So, because you do both, do you freestyle?
So,
oh, yeah.
So, you know, most of my lyrics are...
If I change the beat, man, can you give us a clean 16?
You can do it. What I'd rather do it a cappella without a beat.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
I don't know why he asked you, man. You had a choice. You don't get a choice first time.
You ready?
All right,
man,
what doing.
And then which part? Me go gallop back, me fist there. I feel like, yes, sir. They are England the next day. Hear what them attack, can what them say. Me so walk a man, me not have time to play. Sister and your cousin was per room up on me name. And I got me entertain, the wall of the malim. Never take me style and try to take me fame. The bigger heads them say it all in the game. We run the place from the north to the south. Big up on me bridge and them barn a water house. Stop your noise, the place a slaughter house. Don't make me name come out to your dead mouth. When are the...
That was off the dome.
Some of it, I was taking little pieces from stuff I be kind of remembering. Cause look, when I make my songs, I never write nothing down. I just freestyle and I punch in a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So it's kind of like you know. I was about to try to put y'all names or something in it. I was couldn't get it. You know, we live on the air. You don't want to mess up. So yeah.
That was nice. I'm digging it. I'm feeling it.
My man, Mr. Stinky in the building. Hey, before we let you go, man, you got some shout-outs?
Okay. Well, I want to say to the people one more time, if you want to hear my music, and you don't want to go to iTunes or Amazon and support it, it says you can find me on any, everything, Raspity, all that stuff, Move Music, but Pandora.com, station Mr. Stinky. Shouts out to y'all, of course, you know what I'm saying, the radio station here. Shout out to DJ Caribbean Queen for having me fly down here. Shout out to my boy Young Z, you know what I'm saying. And anybody in Alaska, like I said, just holler at me. I'm here, want to collaborate with people. Shout out to all my people back in Kilda City, back home. Yeah, bless. I heard a lot. I'm here until Monday, but I heard a lot of people in the jail system listen to y'all station.
They do.
So, okay, look, because I get a lot of emails from Core Links. Because that magazine, you know, that hip-hop magazine is in the federal system.
Right.
So a lot of people are emailing me. All the people out there emailing me, the email address is newstarartists@gmail.com. Keep those core links coming. Keep those emails coming. Hey, it's all good. It's all love. Spread love, not war. Bless.
I know. We'll definitely see you tomorrow night in the building.
Yes,
right?
Yes, live.
Mr. Stinky.
Yes, great energy.
All right, man, appreciate you, fam.
All right, bullet.